Welcome to event number two of the NPFL here at Wright Patman Lake, brought to you by Progressive Insurance. Day one of competition. The anglers are lined up. We're ready for our weigh-in. First to the scales, boat number one. NPFL Pro from Satsuma, Alabama, Hunter Denmark. Hunter went out first today. Why not weigh in first today? He's got five fish in the bag. A good day for him. As everybody knows, what's unique about the NPFL, not only our schedule, but also our drive up weigh in to showcase those rigs and those sponsors that those anglers have. Hunter coming up here today. Like I said, he's got five in the bag. He's got a little bit of a smile on his face. There you go. $104 anglers competing today for over $400,000, $50,000 going to the champ. Hunter, we got any big ones in there? Or we just weighing that limit? Weigh a limit, put it up on the scale for me, and we're going to get you a weight here of 17 pounds, 5 ounces right there. A good way to start day one. Let's show some of them fish.
Think about that.
We're stepping up right there. I want your people to put your hands together for Hunter Denmark doing work on day one of the Wright Patman event number two here, the NPFL at Texarkana, Texas. There you go. All right, here we go. Next up to the scales. NPFL Pro coming to the scales right now. Mr. Derek Blake. All right, Derek, what you got in there? You got five fish in the bag. He's got a limit on day one here. Event number two, Wright Patman Lake here in Texarkana, Texas. Take your time. Wait till that rig stops. There you go. We don't want you surfing. Hold on just a second for me. All right, Derek, go ahead. Put those five fish. Put them up on the bag for me. All right, there we go. That's always important. Make sure that all five are in the bag. Day one weight. Good day one. 15 pounds, 6 ounces. You got any fish you want to show? All right, here we go. Put on that hook. Look at that. I got that hook for you, boy. There you go. 15.06 for Derek Blake. Five fish. Here's two of those beauties right here, folks. All right, next up to the scales. Boat number two, Krieger Food Pro from Westerville, Ohio, David Holheisel. David had a good event number one down in Eufaula, Alabama. Let's see if he can back that up here at event number two at Wright Patman. He's got five fish in the bag. Slowly coming up here. If anybody knows about the Fishing Expo out of Columbus, Ohio, it is a blast, and David is in charge of that. He does a phenomenal job. Beautiful wrap boat right there. All right, Dave, bring those five fish up here to the scales. Let's see what we'll get you out of here for day number one, the Wright Patman event, brought to you by Progressive Insurance. A little bigger step right there for you, right? Put it on the scale for me, my man. All right, here we go. Weight of, good day one, 17 pounds, 10 ounces right there. David Holheisel, let's see some of those fish. There you go. All right, show some of them beauties off. Three good bags right there for our first three anglers here at Wright Patman. We knew it was going to show out. Put your hands together right there for David Holheisel. All right, next up to the scales. Boat number 17, Horizon Trike and Marine Center Pro from Valiant, Oklahoma, Eddie Carper. Eddie was out there yesterday at Texarkana Resources helping out. Adults with Disabilities did a great job over there telling his story about working hard from a young age. We appreciate that, Eddie. And now he's fulfilling his dreams here, fishing with the NPFL. Eddie's got 5 fish in the bag. First day limit. Eddie, y'all smiles like you were yesterday? That makes 2 of us, brother. All right, here we go. Let's put this up on the scale right here. Gonna give you a day one weight of another good bag. 16 pounds, 7 ounces. Eddie Carper, let's see some of those fish. We didn't want you bending down there. We know how sore those backs get after a long day. Put your hands together, folks, right there. Eddie Carper. Good job, Eddie. There you go, sir. Go get yourself some rest and some hot tea. You got it. All right, next up to the scales. Boat number 5, Fat Tire Beer Pro from Walling, Tennessee, Eric Jackson. Eric has got 3 in the bag on day 1. I know that's not what he wanted. He's always a 5 fish limit man, but we're going to bring those 3 up. 3 days of competition, Eric. 3 days. You're never out of it, right?
I hope we have 3. I'm looking forward to tomorrow. This lake has definitely thrown me for a loop in practice, but I think at the end of the day I started figuring out. So tomorrow will be 5.
All right, here we go. Day 1 weight. Eric Jackson, 3 fish in the bag, a weight of 5 pounds and 5 ounces. 5-5. There you go. All right, next up to the scales. Boat number 14, Red River Ford Pro from Alexander, Arkansas, Josh Ray. I heard 2 claps. Let me get 4 claps. How about 5 claps? How about 6 claps? There we go. There we go. We appreciate you fans coming out today, Thursday, day 1 of the event here at the Texarkana Convention Center. We want to thank the folks here, Barbara Walker with the Hilton Garden Inn and Jennifer Montoya from the Texarkana Convention Center for everything that they did setting up this event with us. Great people to work with. Josh Ray coming to the scales with 5 fish in the bag. He's got a look of seriousness that he's going to go out there on day 2. Hopefully we'll be able to fish and that weather will stay away. Josh has got 5 in the bag. Wait till that boat comes to a complete stop, Josh. He's going to pull up a little bit more. Want to make sure that we've got that rig right there centered for that camera and all those folks out there. Looks like Josh did some work today. Looks like Josh did a lot of work today. All right, here you go, my man. Put this up on a scale. We got a good bag here, folks, and a new leader right here. 21 pounds, 10 ounces, your new leader, Josh Ray. Let's see some of those fish. Here comes the boom. Josh Ray going to work. Going to work. Let me ask you one question before you leave. Grab this bag for me real quick, guys. Are you hoping that bad weather clears out and we fish tomorrow?
Yeah, I think we'll get to fish a little bit, but it don't really matter. I mean, it's going to be what it is.
All right, here we go. Good start to you right there at 21-10. Good job, Josh. Next up to the scales, boat number 18, Wide Effect Pro from Skanee, Michigan, Ron Johnson. Ron always plays to the crowd. We got game day over there. They're broadcasting live, the group over there. Looks like Ross is up there filling in. It might be his second job. Doing a good job over there. All right, Ron. He's got 5 in the bag. Day 1, Wright Patman Lake. Brought to you by Progressive Insurance. There you go. You must have been a surfer back in the day. Put it up there for me. All right, here we go. Ron Johnson, 5 in the bag. Another good weight. Day 1, 15 pounds. Even right there. 15 even. You got anything you want to show?
Yeah, we can show it to him just for the heck of it, huh?
Look at that. I got you a hook, brother.
Man, you are the man.
We got you hooked to make it easier for you. Couple of good ones right here out of Wright Patman Lake. Folks, put your hands together right here. Ron Johnson going to work. He's got a limit on day one. There you go. Put your hands together, folks. Good job, Ronnie.
Thank you very much.
Grab that bag.
Thank you. Good job, bud. All right, next up to the scales. Boat number 9. NPFL Pro Mark Schilling. Pulling it up to the scales like a pro there, young lady. All right, Mark. How'd it go today? I see what's up there. He's got 5 in the bag. He's got a limit day one. He's going to keep us on our edge. He's going to pull that bag out here. Brought to you by TH Marine. We appreciate everything they do for us in fish care. We got Old Marine taking care of our fish. All right, Mark, put him up on the scale for me. Day one weight, Wright Patman Lake, brought to you by Progressive. A weight of 21 pounds, 13 ounces. Right there, you've got your new leader. Go ahead. Your new leader right there, folks, at 21-13, Mark Schilling. Here's 2 of the finest out of Wright Patman. Put your hands together. Big, big fish right there. The boom.
Thank you, sir.
You got it. Stay with me right here for a second. Come grab these fish for me. Hey, Mark, you ready to get back out there right now?
Man, I'm going to tell you, it was a grind. And I'm going to tell you, 30 pounds, I didn't believe it. It's here. I had it on. I had more than 30 on. But getting them in's hard. And I'm blessed with what I got. I'm not going to complain, but tomorrow I'm going for 30.
All right, there you go. 51 pounds will come across if you do 30, my man. Good job. All right, next up to the scales. Boat number 8, Brown Dog Tackle Pro from Webster, New York, Brett Loomis. Brett has got 5 in the bag today. Day 1, Wright Patman Lake. Texarkana, Texas, event number 2 for the NPFL. Here, off-site weigh-in at the Texarkana Convention Center. Wait till that boat comes to a complete stop there for me, Brett. And we're going to bring up some of them New York skills to the weigh stage. All right, there you go, right there. All right, here we go, my man. He's got 5 in the bag. We're going to give you a day one weight of 9 pounds, 1 ounce. 9 pounds, 1 ounce.
Good job, my man. Come back strong tomorrow.
All right, next to the scales. Boat number 12, True Chemical Solutions Pro from Midland, Texas. Dustin Perry. Dustin's got his son in the boat. Are you driving that boat? All right, there you go, big man. Always great to see the families out here, all the kids. We appreciate the moms, dads, and the grandmas and grandpas bringing the grandkids down here or the sons and daughters. We got both kids in there. What's up, Bellas? You doing good? Yeah? Did dad do good today? How about this? Dad's got 5 in the bag today. Dustin Perry. Day 1 here at event number 2. Coming up here, Dustin. Put this up on the scales for you. Who you got in the boat?
Wyatt and Parker.
Wyatt and Parker right there. Wave to the camera right there to your right, guys, right there. Day 1 weight up. Good bag. 15 pounds, 3 ounces. You got anything you want to show? Put your hands together, folks, right there. 2 of the finest out of Wright Patman. There you go. All right, Dustin, appreciate you. Next up to the scales, boat number 11, NPFL Pro from Centerville, Tennessee, Charlie Ingram. Right now, your leader, Mark Schillen, 21-13. Josh Ray at 21-10. All right, Charlie. Make sure all those fish are in that bag. You got them all in there, Charlie? All right. You're going to hand me that bag, my man. You hand me that bag and then take your time. Watch that pole right there. Push pole sticking up. All right, Charlie England right here. All right, here we go, Charlie. Day one. You got five in the bag. We're going to give you a weight of 15 pounds and 2 ounces. You got anything you want to show?
Hold that. Boy, what a great lake. Goodness. I came down here and filmed a TV show. We do a little show called Fishing University on the Outdoor Channel. Chris Lane and I came down here about 10 years ago and filmed a show, and I had no idea it was going to be this good. Y'all, we're at a really nice lake here. We're really proud to be here, and it's a great place to be. Y'all have a good afternoon. We'll try to catch some more tomorrow. Thank you.
Thanks, Charlie. Watch this down. Thank you, Charlie. Next up to the scales, boat number 13, NPFL Pro from Johnsonville, South Carolina. Put your hands together for Brian Tyler. Brian coming to the scales with five fish in the bag. He's got a limit. He's wearing that nice buff for autism awareness here in April. We want to thank Stu Arthur for handing those out. Also, Skeeter Fowler, he's given us these ribbons to wear for autism awareness, so be conscious of that. Brian's coming up to scale with five in the bag. Go ahead and put up on the scale for me, my man. We're going to give you a day one weight of 11 pounds, 6 ounces. 11 pounds, 6 ounces.
Good job, my man.
All right, next to the scale, boat number 10. He's sponsored by the family. What else is a better sponsor than that family right there? He's from Troy, Tennessee. Put your hands together for Garrett Dunn. Garrett, I didn't even have to look on the computer. I just saw the look on your face, so I know where that's at after day one. That's all right. You got two more days, hopefully, if this weather stays away. Garrett has got two in the bag. It's called fishing, not catching, right, folks out there? If it was easy, everybody'd be doing it. But from what I've heard from Luke, David, and Fat Cat, it only takes one day to get back into the swing of things here at Wright Patman. All right, my man, here we go. We got two in the bag. We're going to give you a day one weight of 3 pounds, 1 ounce. 3 pounds, 1 ounce. All right, next up to the scales, boat number 3, Raid Event Radon Mitigation Systems Pro from West Jordan, Utah. Put your hands together for Jay Craney. Jay, did you miss one today? Did you miss a fish today? Because I only see four on the board. He's got four in the bag. He said he missed one. How many times did you miss it? Once or twice? Just once. So I'm going to give you, you're batting 800. That's not bad. I'll get you a big contract in that Major League Baseball. All right, Jay's got four in the bag, day one. All of the field will fish all 3 days. You are never out of it here at the NPFL. All right, come on up here, Jay. Put this up on a scale for you, my man. Day one weight of, not bad for four fish, 12 pounds, 3 ounces, 12-3 right there. All right, next up to the scales, boat number 21, Chattanooga Fish and Fun Pro from Carrollton, Georgia. Put your hands together for Robbie Frazier. Beautiful wrap boat there. Robbie has got five in the bag. Robbie likes to start off with five on day one, don't you, Robbie? There you go. A big shout out to Game Day crew over there on the stage. They are bringing it to you live. Ross is up there giving everybody angling information and skills on Wright Patman. Right, Ross? There you go, buddy. All right, Robbie, up here with five fish in the bag. You know what? I'm actually going to say we're going to have 3 days of fishing. We're not. That weather's not going to hit us at all. All right, here we go. Robbie Fraser to the scales. Day one. Wright Patman Lake brought to you by Progressive. Good day. 16 pounds, 3 ounces. Let's see some of those fish. Come on, get her. Get her. She don't want to come. Put your hands together, folks, right there. Robbie Fraser, just over 16 pounds. Be careful on that slick floor. There you go, brother. Good job. Thank you. All right, next up to the scales. Boat number 6. Local Seed Company Pro. He had a camera in his boat today from Leland, Mississippi. John Polasani right there. Come on up, buddy. John bringing 5 to the scales. You had a little bit of fun out there with that cameraman, didn't you, Johnny? Tucking that aluminum boat up into all those pockets, getting back into that brush. Hold on just a second there. Let him stop. All right, there you go, Johnny. He's got 5 in the bag. Right now, your leader, Mark Schilling, at 21-13. All right, John, put it on the scale for me, sir. We're going to give you a day one weight of 16 pounds, 11 ounces. Let's see some of those fish. Put your hands together, folks, right there. John Polasini right there. 5 in the bag, 16-11 for day one. Next to the scales, boat number 4, FC Marine Fisherman Central Pro from Warren, Ohio. He's got a lot of consonants is his name, but I know how to pronounce it. Nick Provanizak. There you go, Nicky. Nick has got 5 in the bag, day one. Wright Patman Lake brought to you by Progressive. He's got the GoPro out. He's going to make some great videos post-tournament. Nick also had a camera in the boat today. How about I do this so you can film? Yeah. Feels pretty good there, Nick. 21-14 to take the lead. 23 pounds, even your new leader here at event number 2 for the NPFL at Wright Patman. Let's see some of those fish. Put your hands together, folks, right there. I'm talking into the GoPro. I talked into the GoPro there, Nick. Good Lord. I need one of those Founders brews. All right, here you go. Wait for just 1 second. Put that one in there. We're going to weigh a big bass here real quick. Is that the one right there? Hold on just a second. Bear with me just a second. All right, put it on there right there. All right, right here, Nick Provanizak, big bass of 5 pounds, 4 ounces. 5 pounds, 4 ounces. Go ahead, open up that bag. There you go. Good job, brother. Your new leader right there, folks, 23 even, Nick Provanizak. Be careful. Yep. All right, next to the scales, boat number 7, Warrior Precast FX Custom Rods Pro from Hoover, Alabama, Robert Burley. Come on, let me hear you, folks. All those kids out there, shout and scream for Big Bob right here. Bob has got 5 in the bag. It seems like Wright Patman is full of limits. Right, Ross? Right? Full of limits. Just every time I say something, just go thumbs up. All right, Bobby.
I didn't want to follow 23 pounds.
He did not want to follow 23 pounds, but I'll tell you what, this is a good day one start.
Yeah, I'll take it. At 10:30, I had 0.
19 pounds, 4 ounces, not bad to follow up 20.
Show some of them off, brother.
These two right here on top.
There you go. You got a big bass you want to win?
No. Yep. I know there's 7 pounders back there.
Okay.
Put your hands together, folks, there for Bob Burley. 19:04. Wright Patman fish for you. All right, next up to the scales. Boat number 73. Let me find him on my list. Bass Reaper Bait Company Pro from Radcliffe, Kentucky, Corey Null. The Green Machine. Autism Awareness. Thank you, Stu Arthur, for all those face buffs. Keep that sun off those guys' faces. And awareness for autism here in April. Corey's got two in the bag. Day one. He's coming out fighting on day two. I know that, right? You're gonna make amends, correct?
I have boat issues, so I lost all power to the boat. I'm actually off the water an hour early. I'm supposed to be checking in right now.
All right, here we go. 5 pounds, 2 ounces for two fish, 5'2". Let's get those boat repairs done for you so we can get you out there on a full day. Good job, my man. All right, next up to the scales. Boat number 35. Open Rods Complete RV and Voil CGR of Birmingham Pro from Dallas, Georgia. That's a mouthful. Will Fletcher. You had the whole city sponsoring you there, my brother. Will Fletcher. He said he's coming back strong here at event two. Did not like his outcome in event number one. He's got five in the bag. The limit he was looking for on day one down, and you follow event number two here at Wright Patman Lake, brought to you by Progressive. All right, Will, let's put him up on the scale. A better day one here at event two.
Not bad.
All right, here we go, up on the scales. We're going to give you a day one weight of 17 pounds, 1 ounce. Let's see some of those fish. That's the comeback in event two on day one right there for Mr. Will Fletcher, 1701. Going to put him right there in the top 10 so far. Good job, buddy. Next up to the scales. Boat number 31, Little Black Creek Campground Pro from Lumberton, Mississippi. Hold on just a second. You folks are hungry. Chick-fil-A, and if you're thirsty, Founders Brewery right behind me. Right behind the trailer here. Get something to eat and something to drink. All right, here we go now. Boat number 31. Little Black Creek Campground Pro from Lumberton, Mississippi, Jordan Nettles. He's got five in the bag. Another limit. All right, Jordan. Dress sharp today. You might as well catch a limit, right?
That's right.
There we go. All right, here, five in the bag. Day one total right here of another good bag. 16 pounds, 10 ounces. Let's see some of those fish. There you go. All right, put your hands together, folks, right there. Jordan Nettle, 16-10. All right, next, up to the scales. Boat number 29, says Logic Pro from Gillette, Wyoming, Scott the Thriller Siller. All right, Siller, you're coming back with revenge right here. Event number two. I know you were mad after you falla. Scott has got five in the bag. He's got a better smile than he did down in Eufaula. All right, my man. Getting it done on day one, right?
Oh, man, I never got that big bite I needed, but I do want to say hi to my Wyoming crew.
Sorry.
The Magnificent Seven, everybody up in Wisconsin, and everybody at the tap room down in Lake Wales, Florida.
How about a day one weight of 14 pounds, 4 ounces?
Hey, Michelle, the light's on.
That's all right. All right, boat number 25, Southern Steel Erectors Pro from Adel, Georgia, Landon the Keymaster Tucker. For those folks that don't know, Landon put himself in a pickle on day one down in Eufaula, lost his boat keys, only got 3 hours of fishing on day one, and still managed to come in with a third place finish. All right, here we go. Five in the bag for Landon Tucker. Coming up here to the scales. A total weight on day one of 14 pounds, 10 ounces, 14-10. You missed the big ones?
I missed three big ones. I could have probably had 25, 26 pounds a day. I don't know, but that came off. They didn't want to stay pegged. I'm around them. So
you're going to go get them tomorrow?
I hope so. You know, I didn't put myself in a situation like I did the first tournament. So we got a full day of fishing on the first day. So, yeah, hopefully we'll go get them tomorrow. Real quick thank you to – I didn't get to say thank you the last day of okay. You follow anybody. So thank you, Southern Steel, you know, Live Oak Plantation, NBSC, everybody. You got me choked up the last day of you follow, so I couldn't couldn't get that out there. But, yeah, we're gonna catch them tomorrow.
All right, there you go. Landon Tucker right there. 14-10 day one. He's going to be waiting for those three beauties tomorrow, my man. Good job. All right, next up to the scales, boat number 28, NPFL Pro from Morrilton, Arkansas, Paul Browning. They don't call him laid back for nothing. That's a barca launder. That's not a boat seat, buddy. All right, Paulie and I had dinner last night over at Walk-On's with the game day crew. Some great food right there. All right, Paulie. He's got five in the bag. Day one, event number two, Wright Patman Lake, brought to you by Progressive. Pop him on the scale for me, Paul. All right, here we go. Day one weight, my man, of, not a bad start, 12 pounds, 14 ounces. 12, 14, buddy. All right, here we go. Next to the scales, boat number 32, Citywide Facility Solutions Pro from Prior Lake, Minnesota, Joe Willert. If anybody has not seen The Sickness, check out Joe and all of their great edited videos. They do some great work. They'll have a great video from event number two here at Wright Patman Lake in Texarkana. Joe has got five in the bag. He had a good event one down in Eufaula. He's got some fans behind the trailer right there. We're going to give you a weight of 16 pounds, 12 ounces. Joel, that's going to put you in the top 10 right now, unofficially. Right now, your leader, Nick Provanizak, at 23 pounds. Mark Schillen at 21.13. Your big fish is 5.04. Put your hands together, folks.
I'm ready to see those videos already, buddy.
Yeah.
Watch the scores.
Appreciate it.
All right, next to the scales, boat number 15. Abu Garcia and Berkeley Pro from DeBary, Florida, Keith Carson. He was my dinner date last night. Boy, was he talking smack. He did not order the fish sandwich at Walk-On's, I'll tell you that right now. He didn't want to jinx himself. We had to move a camera to his boat after the first 2 hours of what he did on the lake right here. He just painted that brand new boat. As you can tell, if you're looking for a great job done on your boat, camper, or RV, check out Keith Carson. He's got five in the bag, folks. 23 pounds is leading it right now. I got a funny feeling about this bag right here. You want me to lift it up? You tired? All right, here we go, folks. Here comes the boom. £25 even, your new leader here. Can you grab all five? Because I think they want to see all five.
No, I don't think I can grab all
five. He can't grab all five, but he's going to grab the two biggest ones. Put your hands together, folks. There they are. The boom.
You want to take that,
Keith? All right. Which one?
This one?
All right, hold on. Put that one in here
Okay. And
hold that one real quick. I got to tear this.
Okay.
All right, he's going to go big bass right here, folks. Give me just a minute. Right now, 504. 504 to leader. Put it up on the scale right here. This bass is going to weigh, new leader, 6 pounds, 13 ounces. Go ahead, open up that bag for me. All right, hold on just a second. Stay right there.
Okay.
Come and grab this bag for me, guys. All right, you know, we went and had dinner last night. We went and did game day.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, kind of Babe Ruth that called your shot today out on the camera and all that stuff. It worked out for you on day one.
Yeah, everything went exactly as planned. Well, not as planned. When I got to my first spot, I noticed the water drop. So I just started running new stuff. It just didn't feel right. And I'm flipping, I'm moving real fast. I did lose one that was close to 10 and another one around 6 today. Definitely could have broke 30 pounds. But, hey, I just hope I catch 5 tomorrow. Hope I catch 5 good ones, and, we'll see what happens.
Not a bad start, my man. We'll see you later tonight. Good job. Put your hands together. Keith Carson, your new leader, 25 pounds even. Next up to the scales, boat number 26. Citywide Facility Solutions Pro from Lewisburg, Kansas, Greg Mansfield. Got the family in tow. The sickness outdoors, folks. That's what I was talking about with Joel Willard. Check them out. Greg and Joel do some great camera and editing videos. Unbelievable. All right, Greg's got 5 in the bag. What's that? So you're a dentist also, I hear, Greg. Is that true? You pulled one of your kid's teeth? It had to happen yesterday. So the tooth fairy is coming tonight. All right, Greg, put it up on the scales for me. We're going to give you a day one weight of, good day today, 18 pounds even. Put your hands together, folks. Put your hands together, folks, right there. Greg Mansfield, 18 pounds even.
Thank you, boss.
You got it, partner. All right, next up to the scales. Boat number 40. Sponsored by the wife and himself and the family, your Lawrenceburg, Tennessee pro, Chad Aaron. Put your hands together, folks. Chad has got 5 in the bag. Put them on that scale for me, my man. We're going to give you a day one weight of, how about it, folks, 19 pounds, 15 ounces. Another good day one right there for Chad Aaron. Put your hands together, folks, right there. 2 of those beautiful fish for 19.15 for Chad Aaron.
You want a big fish or no?
I guess.
Hold on a second. Hold on. Put that one in there. All right. And then hold that. Just give me a second. Big fish right here.
Go, big fish. Go ahead. Put it up on the scale for me. 6.13 leading it. How about 5.13? 5.13 on that fish.
Good job, man.
All right, next up to the scales. Go ahead, Mark. Next to the scales, boat number 36, Paradise Valley Drilling, pro from Cave Creek, Arizona, Bobby Lanham right there. Come on up, Bobby. Bobby has got 3 in the bag today on day one. Bobby, did you have the other 2?
Oh, my God. I had so many. It was a heartbreaking day.
Heartbreaking day. Got to come back strong tomorrow, right?
That's it. We got to do it tomorrow.
All right. How about a day one weight of 6 pounds, 8 ounces? 6 pounds, 8 ounces. Next to the scales, boat number 24, NPFL pro from Fishers, Indiana, Josh McDermott. This is event number 2 of the NPFL, Wright Patman Lakes, brought to you by Progressive Insurance. Josh coming up to the scales with 5 in the bag. Wait till that boat comes to a complete stop. There we go. All right. Josh got 5 in the bag. Good start, day one. We're going to give you a day one weight of Come on, lock in 10 pounds, 10 ounces. 10-10, my man. I should say you can't win it on day one, but you can't lose it. That ain't going to do it. Next to the scales, one of our sponsors, boat number 19. Fisherman Central Pro from New Franklin, Ohio, the birthday boy, Dan Blackard. Everybody say happy birthday, Danny. All right, Dan has got 5 in the bag. I heard a prediction of 30 pounds. That would be Dan's ultimate birthday gift is 30 pounds. It might be 40. All right, Dan, here we go. 5 in the bag, my man. Good start to day one. Get that limit. How was your birthday yesterday?
It was great. It was wonderful.
Good deal. One of our sponsors, Fisherman Central, checked them out. 13 pounds, 12 ounces on day one. 13, 12.
Go get that 30 pounds.
Thank you. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 33, Henry Rods Pro, from Morgantown, West Virginia, Tim Reams. Unique about this event, folks that are watching there out on the live stream, this is a trailered weigh-in. We're off-site from Sportsman's Cove in Wright Patman Lake. We're here at the Texarkana Convention Center. Want to make sure that all of you can see these beautiful boats and trucks that are pulling up. Jerseys for these anglers. A lot of sponsors go into making this happen for these individuals to come out here and fish professionally for over $400,000 and a $50,000 championship prize. Tim Reams has got 5 in the bag. Almost looks like he got 7 in there. Is this a crappie term? I'm just kidding. All right, here we go. Tim Reams, day one weight of good day one, 17 pounds, 5 ounces right there. Let's see some fish. Yeah, that's a nice-looking fish right there. 613 is on the big one. Go ahead. Step out there in front and show those people. Timmy Reams right there, 1705. That's one of them right there. She's thick right there.
Good job, my man. Right now, 613 is a big bass.
613?
All right, hold on.
All right, he's going to weigh a big bass. He's going to weigh a big bass. Bear with me just a moment. Put him on the scale for me. All right, here we go. Tim Reams, 1705. This bass is not quite there. 512, 5 pounds, 12 ounces. Good job, my man. Go ahead. All right, next up to the scales. Boat number 27, NPFL Pro from Skiatook, Oklahoma, Mitchell Webb. All right, Mitch. Mitch has got 5 in the bag. A limit on day one. The way you want to start it, you can't win it, but you sure can't lose it. All right, Mitchell, here we go, my man. Weigh this up. Our weigh-in bags brought to you by TH Marine. We're going to give you a day one weight of 17 pounds even. Let's see some of those fish. Put your hands together, folks, right there. Mitchell Webb, 17 flat, a couple of beauties right there. For any of you folks out there wanting to know what time you got to be in for your check-in time, always write it on your hand like Mitchell Webb does with a big black Sharpie. Good job, buddy. All right, here we go. Next to the scales, boat number 64. Great Lakes York Company Pro from Clinton, Ohio. Drew, 5 in the bag, 6. Drew has got 4 fish in the bag on day one. All right, here we go. Put them on the scales for me.
I don't like odd numbers.
Okay. He does not like odd numbers, and we're going to give you, how about this? We're going to give you 3 odd numbers. Come on, settle down. I told you 3 odd numbers. 7-Eleven. Go get yourself some goodies from 7-Eleven tonight right there. Here you go, Drew.
That's pretty good.
All right, folks, next to the scales, boat number 30, SLS Sudden Loss Solutions Pro from Chagrin Falls, Ohio, Randy Cucarall. Good crowd here on day one on a Thursday. We know a lot of people, of course, got school and work, and we appreciate all the fans here in Texarkana coming out here to the Texarkana Convention Center. Randy has got five in the bag. Wait till it comes to a complete stop. You got something in there you're going to pull out, or just the whole bag? If you can, go ahead. Show them right there up close and personal. Here you go, folks. He's got a good one right here. There you go, folks. Put it up for him right there. Good job, Randy. Bring those five up to the scales. We'll get you a weight for day one here at the Wright Patman Lake, event number two for the NPFL, brought to you by Progressive. We're going to give you a day one weight of 15 pounds, 11 ounces. 15-11. Good job, buddy. All right, next to the scales, boat number 38. Cross-country communications pro from Como, Texas, Danny Weems. Danny, I like the logo right there on the hood of that truck. That looks sharp, buddy. We appreciate it. That is sharp right there. Get a shot of that on camera. All right, Danny has got five in the bag. Folks, if you're hungry, you need something to drink, head to Chick-fil-A behind the trailer and Founders Brewery. They'll get you set up. We appreciate them coming out. Set up by Natalie Haywood and the Chamber of Commerce. I also want to thank Barbara Walker with the Hilton Garden Inn and Jennifer Montoya with the Convention Center. All right, Danny Weems, five in the bag. Good start to the tournament. Going to put this up right here. Weigh in. How about a weight of 13 pounds, 12 ounces, 13-12. 13-12. There you go. All right. Next to the scales, boat number 37, MJ Pipeline Pro from Grand Saline, Texas, Skeeter Fowler. Skeeter gave us these ribbons at last event for Autism Awareness here in April. Also, Stu Arthur's giving away buffs. He'll be up here to give away some of those, so we appreciate Scooter and his acknowledgement of autism here for the month of April. Skeeter's got three in the bag, and he's shaking his head. You got to love the wrap, the truck, the boat, all of that right there. Skeeter would rather have five in the bag, though. I know that for sure. You can't win it on day one. Wright Patman's got some big fish out there, right?
Yeah, and I wish I could show y'all, but I can't get them in the boat and get them out of the bushes. So, I mean, that's what it is. I had them on today, but I went big or go home because I don't know what tomorrow brings. So I wanted to have my big bag today, and I committed to one thing all day, and I just didn't get them in the boat. So,
all right, day one weight of 8 pounds, 5 ounces, 8.5. All right, next to the scales, boat number 41. NPFL Pro, Rob Turkla. Rob has got five in the bag. Is he sporting a red, white, and blue on that shirt? Is that all American flags? I like that. I like the pageantry and the patriotism right there. He is looking dapper. Good word right there. All right, Rob, he's got five in the bag. Day one. Event number two, NPFL, Wright Patman Lake, brought to you by Progressive. All right, my man, here we go. Day one weight of, take this weight back to the campground, 14 pounds right there. 14 pounds, going to put you in the middle. Absolutely. You want to choke? Put your hands together, folks. There's a chunk right there. The boom. Good job, Rob. How many folks out there watched the live stream today? Anybody? Great stuff right there by Luke Duncan, David Dunley, and Fat Cat. We're going to come at you strong tomorrow from 8 o'clock to 2 o'clock. Another 6 hours of coverage. Now coming up to the scales. Boat number 22, Evans Pulmonary Specialist Pro from Las Vegas, Nevada, the gambler DJ Evans. We'll get you up here, DJ. I'll tell you what we're going to do right here. Hold up. Go ahead, yep. Come on up here. Unique about this weigh-in is trailered weigh-ins there, so we got to be careful. Take your time getting up here, DJ. DJ's got five in the bag. Good day one right there for you, my friend. We're going to put it up on the scales. We'll give you a weight on day one of 15 pounds, 6 ounces.
You got anything you want to show?
Yeah.
Absolutely. You got a big bass right now. The big bass is 613. Yeah, that's going to be a 5. Hold a couple up there.
Put your hands together right there. DJ Evans, 1506, all the way from Las Vegas. Thanks, man. All right, next to the scales, boat number 85. Boat number 85, we've got Beach Creek Tackle Pro. He had a camera on his boat from Gary, Texas. Mike Nugent, got the family in tow. Always love to see that. All right, Mike. Mike has got 3 in the bag. How's the family doing today? We got a pup, too. We got a brand new addition to the family, don't we, Mike?
Yes, sir.
All right, we got 3 in the bag right here. Who we got up here?
In your boat.
This is my family, my fiance, and our children.
Any names?
Oh, Summer, Connor, and Sandra.
There we go, folks. How about a weight of 6 pounds, 9 ounces on day one? Let's come back strong.
They're trying to jump out of the bag. I just got a shower.
All right, next to the scales, boat number 23, sponsored by his family and himself, Clinton, Tennessee Pro, Taylor Watkins. Taylor has got 5 in the bag. Your leader right now, Keith Carson, with 25 pounds of bass out of Wright Patman. Nick Provonizak at 23 pounds, your big bass on the Big Bite Challenge side. Keith Carson at 6'13". Let's see if Taylor Watkins can bring that up to the scale right here. Maybe the big bass, but maybe not the limit. All right, Taylor, 5 in the bag, coming up to the scales. We'll put this up here for you, my man. We'll give you a day one weight. It's a good start to day one. How about a weight of 16 pounds, 4 ounces? You got anything you want to show?
There you go.
I'll
put this in there.
All right. Grab a couple of those big ones right there, Taylor. All right, show them off there, you folks. Put your hands together. Taylor Watkins right there, 16:04. Day one here at the MPFL event at Wright Patman Lake, brought to you by Progressive. All right, next to the scales, boat number 56, FX Custom Rods Pro from Bartlesville, Oklahoma, Jeff Dobson. Check out that wrap truck and boat, folks. Looking sharp. Jeff is bringing 5 to the scale. He was on the leaderboard all day today. Day one start here with 5 in the bag. He's got his limit. Looking forward to fishing on day 2 and day 3. We have no cuts here for our field. All 104 will fish for the entire 3 days. Hopefully the rain and the storms don't affect us on day 2. All right, Jeff, put him on the scale for me. You got 5 in the bag. A good start to day 1. We'll give you a weight of... Lock in, lady. 13 pounds, 6 ounces. 13.6. Good job, Jeff. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 42. Boat number 42. Hatfield Construction Pro from Spring City, Tennessee, Brian Hatfield. I think the crew from Daytona's gone. They're back up north, aren't they? Are they still? They're still. They're not in Florida anymore. Some of them are still down in Florida. If they're watching the live stream, a shout out to that crew, the Hatfield crew and team down in Florida. They're enjoying the winter months. I know Brian's dad is back up here north. All right, Brian, got 5 in the bag. Good day one.
Good day one. Yep.
All right, here we go. Total weight. 17 pounds, 1 ounce. Our big fish is at 613. $17.01 for Brian Hatfield. Here's a couple of those fish out of Wright Patman Lake. A lot of limits here on day one for these anglers. Put your hands together, folks, right there for Brian Hatfield. $17.01. Good job, Brian. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 43, a good friend of mine. Known him for quite a while. Fished in local regional tournaments down there in Missouri at Table Rock Lake. Boat number 43, Manning Electric LLC Pro from Spring Hill, Kansas, Dale Manning. Dale's got some goodies. Go ahead and throw those goodies out to the crowd there, Dale. He's got his frog up there. Thank you, sir. He's got his frog up there for his son, Will. There you go, Dale. Give those goodies out. Dale has got five in the bag. All right, Dale, put them on the scale for me. Wrap them up. There you go, my man. Good day one out on the lake today.
Not terrible. Could have been better.
13 pounds, 12 ounces, 13, 12. Good day one start. You got your limit. We appreciate it, my man. Will coming up here this week or no?
No.
No, he will not be here. We'll see him next time. All right. Boat number 58. Trick Step Pro from Brownsburg, Indiana. Another birthday boy, Mark Pizer. Everybody, happy birthday, Mark. All right, Mark. Five in the bag on day one. That's the way you want to start off. That's not a tricky step right there, if people don't understand. That's not. All right, here we go. Day one weight, five in the bag, a good day one, 14 pounds, 15 ounces. You got anything you want to show?
Yeah.
He's got a few he's want to show.
Here you go. Watch this. See this? How about that?
Absolutely. Once in a while, we put our heads together and we put a hook back here so you don't have to bend down too much. All right, Mark's got a couple of them in that 14, 15 bag. Put your hands together, folks. Mark, step right out there for him. There you go. A couple beauties out of Wright Patman. Happy birthday, brother. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 55, MPFL Pro, T.R. Andres. Come on up here, T.R. T.R. has got four in the bag. T.R., did you have that fifth one?
No.
He did not. He batted four for four. That's a big contract for whatever favorite baseball team you know. All right, we're going to put this up on the scale. Day one weight, event number two. Not. You got that? 10.05, 10 pounds, 5 ounces.
What's Big Bass?
Right now, Big Bass is 613.
Is that Big Bite?
Yes.
Okay.
Yep.
All right, next to the scales. Boat number, there we go. Boat number 52, Heath Insurance and Financial Group Pro from North Augusta, South Carolina, Chris Heath. I told you it'd only take me 10 times before I got it right. All right, Chris Heath, put it on the scale. He's got five in the bag. Day one weight, Wright Patman Lake, 19 pounds, 4 ounces right there. Day one, Mr. Chris Heath, let's see some of those fish.
My big fish right now is 613.
Put your hands together, folks. Step right out there for me, Chris, for that camera. There you go. Right there, Chris Heath, 1904 on day one. It's going to put him right there in sixth place. There you go. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 49. NPFL Pro. I'm not sure where he's from. I'm going to have to ask him when he gets up on stage. Dennis Cameron. A big shout out to our crew that are pulling these rigs up there. We appreciate these guys. Paul Benson directing them in here. Just stay seated until that truck and rig come to a stop. Dennis coming up here with four fish. Did you have the fifth one? And the sixth one, and the seventh one, and the eighth one. That young lady right there, she's shaking her head going, good grief, buddy. All right, come on up here, Dennis. He's got four in the bag. We're going to weigh you up on day one. You got three in the bag. Three, correction, three. Three in the bag. All right, there we go. Three in the bag. 6 pounds, 13 ounces. 6 pounds, 13 ounces. You got a picture right here? Oh, he's got a nice tank on those three right there. Put your hands together, folks. There's a nice one right there on three fish, 6 pounds, and there's a tank right there.
Good job, bud. Get him tomorrow.
Get him tomorrow. All right, next to the scales. Next to the scales, boat number 72. Status Renovations and Remodeling Pro from Jasper, Georgia, Jesse Millsaps. Any relation to Ronnie? You know, I never asked you that. Any relation to Ronnie? That ought to be your play-up music. I'm sure Luke Duncan could come up with a chord or two for you. All right, Jesse's got five in the bag. Day one, event number two here at Wright Patman Lake, brought to you by Progressive Insurance. We are honored to have Progressive on as our presenting sponsor here and Angler of the Year for the season. All right, Jesse, put it up on the scale, ready to weigh it in. Good day one. 18 pounds, 13 ounces right there. Jesse Millsaps, let's see some fish. Put your hands together, folks, right here. 18-13, Jesse Millsaps, a limit on day one. A couple of tanks out of Wright Patman. Another limit.
Hey, watch that floor. It's slick. Okay. I need you healthy. I'm sure your whole family does, too.
All right, Jesse Millsaps off the stage. Now, next, boat number 39. Dynamic Health and Fitness Pro from Batesburg, South Carolina, Matt Mollahan. All right, Matt has got five in the bag. I know he had a little bit of boat trouble. I don't know whether that affected his day or not, but we'll ask him right here. Let's put these on the scale. Did that boat trouble affect you at all today out there fishing?
It cost me a little bit of time, but there's a lot of good people out here, and Ross Rhodes actually came and helped jump me off and got me back going. So it's, it was a long day.
All right, how about this? Long day on it, 13 pounds, 11 ounces on day one, 13, 11. Ross, we appreciate these anglers out here. Always look out for one another. So that's great. He helped out Matt. Appreciate you, bud. All right, next, to the scales. Boat number 48, Gaston Construction Pro from Sylacauga, Alabama, David Gaston. David was second place at our inaugural event in Eufaula, Alabama. Let's see what he's going to do here at event number two. He's got five in the bag. David's got five in the bag. He was cracking them down there in Eufaula. Let's see what he can do here at Wright Patman. He's told me he's fished this lake all but zero times, correct?
That's right.
First time on the lake, what'd you think about it?
Man, I love this place. It's unreal. There's so much to fish. You can just do anything you want to, really.
All right, day one weight of 16 pounds, 14 ounces. You got anything you want to show? What's that?
I got that too.
All right. He's got a couple fish he'll show. I got the David Gaston hook right here for you. Show those off to the fans out here. We appreciate y'all coming out here. Tomorrow our weigh-in will start at 3:30 again on Friday and Saturday. Look for posts on our website and social media. Put your hands together. 16, 14, David Gaston, two beauties right there. All right, next to the scales, boat number 20. Where am I at on my list? There we go. Dennis Shipley Fishing Pro from Knoxville, Tennessee, a volunteer fan, Dennis Shipley. No, why is that in there? That is not the right angler right there. This is Langendurfer. Come on, Rick Langendurfer, throw that stuff out there. Rick Langendurfer. Rick Langendurfer coming to the scales right now. He's Boat 45 Realty by Gary Diffenler from Maumee, Ohio. Rick Langendurfer. How many fish you got? He's got three fish in the bag. I'm going to do this. For a total weight of 7 pounds, 7 ounces, 7'7". You got anything you want to show? He's got a couple he wants to show. Put your hands together, folks, right there. Rick Langendurfer, 707. Hold up just a moment. Right now, your leader, Keith Carson at 25 pounds. Nick Provanizak at 23 pounds. Your big bass is Keith Carson at 6'13". Now, up to the scales. Boat number 62, Bass Tank Pro from Sepulpa, Oklahoma. Our inaugural champ, John Hookup Soakup. He's given out loans with that $50,000. Always has a big smile on his face. Always. All right, John's got five in the bag. He could be called, he'd be called Hookup. He could be called Boots. He could be called the Guru. He's got five in the bag. Another good day. Event number two. John Hookup Soakup with a weight of 19 pounds even. Let's see some of those fish.
Guys, I named this hook after, but it really means special for him.
Put your hands together, 19 flat for John Hookup Soakup. Right there, two good looking fish. John, I got one question for you. Put them back in the bag. Does it ever get old?
No.
All right, there you go. Good job. He's got them garments working, my man. Good job. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 60 on my list right there. Chris Haynes Team Pro from Counts, Tennessee, Brandon Perkins. Brandon has got five in the bag. A limit on day one. Appreciate our crew driving these rigs up to the weigh-in stage. Perkins might have a sneaky limit right here. He might be heavy right here. We'll see what he's got going on. He's got that look. Go ahead, put on the scale for me, my man. Good job on day one. 20 pounds even. It's going to put you in fifth place right there, Brandon Perkins. He's got two little ones in that bag right there and still pop the 20-pound mark. Put your hands together right there. Brandon Perkins, 20 pounds even. Wright Patman fish.
You got a big bass? 6'13". No chance.
All right, Brandon, good day one right there. You're in sixth place unofficially.
Good work out there on the lake, my man. Head right down there.
All right, next to the scales. Boat number 44, NPFL Pro from Billings, Montana. We were at Texarkana Resources yesterday doing some charity work. Vincent Melkis. All right, Vinny, good work yesterday over there at Texarkana Resources. I think you put together about 600 boxes for those people over there. So good work. He's got five in the bag. Put it on the scale for me. A day one weight, Wright Patman Lake, event number two, brought to you by Progressive, 9 pounds, 12 ounces, 9, 12. Go ahead, my man. All right, here we go. Heading up to the scales. Boat number 47, Whitetail Smokeless Pro from Benson, North Carolina, Richard Cooper. Keep clapping for me, folks. We're almost done, I promise you. These guys and gals have been out here for 9 hours, getting up at 4:30 in the morning, almost a 12-hour day. All right, Richard, he's got two in the bag. You're never out of it here at Wright Patman. Never out of it. Let's get these weighed in for day one, get you back to the hotel, think about some new strategies for tomorrow, and come out hot and heavy on day two, my man. How about a weight of? Lock in for me. All right, here we go. A weight of 4 pounds, 2 ounces. 4 pounds, 2 ounces. Thanks, bud. Next to the scales, boat number 59, Power Pole Pro from Keystone Heights, Florida, Jeff Fitz. Jeff cannot hide on a lake. Everybody knows that colored boat. Jeff has got 5 in the bag. We had a audible camera on him today. Saw him catch a nice fish. I think he just mouthed something about having a 9-pounder. In his hands twice. We are going to get you some stress balls and build up that strength in those hands so those 9-pounders don't come flying out. He's got 5 in the bag. Big Bass right now is 6:13 on the Big Bite Challenge. Jeff has got a bag here, folks. 17 pounds, 13 ounces, day one. Let's see some fish. All right, folks, put your hands together for Jeff Fitz doing work on day one. Right, Patman Lake, brought to you by Progressive. Two beauties right there for Mr. Fitz. 17, 13 total on that bag.
Good job. There you go, bro. Good job.
All right, next to the scales, boat number 51, Founders Brewery Pro, and they're here with us today from Paw Paw, Michigan, Ross Rhodes. Beautiful wrapped boat and truck for Ross. I might have to have some of that Sessions Ale when we get done here behind there for that all-day IPA. Ross has got 5 in the bag. Wait till that boat comes to a complete spot. Get you up here on stage, give you that day one weigh-in. Folks, if you're hungry, Chick-fil-A is on site along with Founders Brewery. Get yourself a chicken sandwich and something cold to drink. All right, Ross, take your time coming up here. We're way in on day one. Go ahead, put it on the scale. Good job, my man. Looks like you had a good day one. How about a weight of 14 pounds, 15 ounces? 14, 15.
He's got a few fish.
Ross wants to show a couple of those beauties out there for you. 14, 15 on that weight. There you go. Show it right there, Ross. Put your hands together, folks. All right, next up to the scales. Event number 2 here at Wright Patman Lake, brought to you by Progressive. Event number 2, we're here at the Texarkana Convention Center. Boat number 78, Airport Marine Pro from Fultondale, Alabama, Shane Cole. He's got 4 in the bag. Shane was out there last night with us having dinner over there at Walk-Ons. We got game day over there. Is Ross up there still talking? No, you guys beat him off? Yeah, he's a talkative guy, man. I know. He never stops talking for some reason. It's kind of like, reminds me of me. All right, Shane Cole coming up here with 4 fish. Did you have the 5th one?
Many times.
Many times. His fault. It happens in fishing. All right, there you go. Wrap it up. Put it on that scale for me. We'll give you a day one weight of 4 fish on there, 13 pounds even, 13 even. Go ahead and show it off. No, it's not going to go. Show that off to those folks. It's going to be a 5 right there. Good job, my man. Good looking fish out of Wright Patman Lake. Next to the scales. boat number. Where am I at? There we go. Boat number 50. Larry Mallory, Pole Buildings Pro from Lawton, Michigan. Buck Mallory. Buck has got five in the bag. Come on up here, Buck. Take your time. A little bit wet. Put this up there. A good day one for you. You got a limit here, and we're going to give you a day one weight of, good job, my man, 16 pounds, 3 ounces. Here's a couple of fish from Buck's work today out on the lake, up at 4 o'clock in the morning, fish until about 3. A nice 14-hour day. Show those fish off, Buck. Good job, my man. Next to the scales, boat number 46, NPFL Pro, and he had a camera on his boat today, Mr. Daryl Lyons. And somebody told me, Daryl, they want those glasses. I'm not going to tell you who, but somebody wants those sunglasses. I think his name is David Dudley. I think Dudley wants those glasses. He wants them for poker games and for fishing. Daryl has got five in the bag. Day one, Wright Patman Lake, event number 2, NPFL, brought to you by Progressive. All right, Daryl, here we go. I'm going to ask you one question after we're done here. Day one weight, good day for you. 17 pounds, 5 ounces. He's got one to show, folks, on 1705 right there. He's going to put him right there in about 14th position on day one. How about showing two off? There you go. Show off those two tanks. Good-looking fish right there. All right, real quick there, Daryl. I got one quick question for you. Do those glasses right there do anything to give you a competitive advantage?
Just like polarized glasses, and they look good.
Absolutely. They're money, and David Dudley wants them. I'd sign them and give them to Dudley. All right, folks, next up to the scales. Boat number 80. Boat number 80, Ross Motorsports Pro from Nacogdoches, Texas. He had a camera on his boat today, River Lee. Andy Capps pulling that rig up to the scales. Technical driving right there, River. Coming up here, we had some barbecue over at Neiman's with him and his lady. Good times, good chatter. He's got five in the bag. Put him on the scale for me, River. We're going to give you a day one weight of, how about it, folks, 22 pounds even for River Lee. Here comes a couple of fish right there. 22 pounds is going to put him in third place on day one. Put your hands together, folks. River Lee coming to the scales with 22 even. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 63. Skirmish Baits Pro from Big Bend, Wisconsin, Jim Jones. All right, Jimmy. All right, Jim. Jim has got three in the bag. Day one, Wright Patman Lake. Here in Texarkana at the convention center. Coming up to the scales, did you have the other two?
Yeah, I did, unfortunately. And they were both the biggest ones I had. They're always the biggest ones when you lose them. But, yeah, I had two, like, that were four and a quarter. That just came unpinned right next to the boat as I was trying to reach for them. But we'll go get them tomorrow.
All right, here we go. Day one weight, 8 pounds, 4 ounces. 8 pounds, 4 ounces. Thanks, Jim. All right, next to the scales, boat number 61. Boat number 61, EVS Solutions Pro from Olathe, Kansas, Chip Harrington. He's still got a smile on his face. He's got one in the bag. One in the bag today for Chip. You're never out of it here at Wright Patman. 25, 30-pound bags just around the corner, my friend. We'll get you weighed in here, get you back to the hotel, get you some grub, rethink the strategy for day two. We want to make sure that weather goes away. Let these guys fish all day tomorrow. All right, here we go, Chip. He said, do I need some help with that? Sure, everything you want. 1 pound, 6 ounces. 1 pound, 6 ounces. All right, next to the scales, boat number 68. Sarshoni Chevrolet Pro from Atwater, Mark Schlarb. A beautiful wrapped truck and boat here from Mark. Pops on the water and on the road. Mark has got two in the bag today. Mark, did you have those other three or what? I've heard a lot of them get off. Had a lot of short ones. So caught some fish today, just nothing that measured up. 14 inches, folks. 14 inches on all fish here that we got to weigh in. All right, here we go, Mark. Two in the bag. Go ahead and put it up on the scale for me. We'll get you a weight day one. Come out strong on day two. 4 pounds, 13 ounces. 4, 13. All right, here we go. Next to the scales, boat number 53. Precision Builders LLC Probe from Beckley, Virginia. Tim Kales. Tim has got five in the bag. A limit on day one. That's the way you want to start it out. Take your time. Take your time. There's nobody behind you. We got a few boats lined up in the parking lot across the street. Show those fish off to the camera as you pull them out there. There you go. Show those folks those beautiful fish. He's got a limit on day one, Mr. Tim Kales. Look at those beauties right there. G-juice being used in those live wells to keep those fish alive. We're about 15 miles away from the cove. We've got Ulrich Marine and Tom taking care of our fish. We'll put them into those tanks over there. He'll drive them back to the lake and spread them around. Make sure those fish get back in the water healthy so they can be caught for all these youngsters out here. Tim coming up with five fish. Good day one, my man. Put him up on the scale. How about a weight of? Good day. 14 pounds, 9 ounces. 14.9. All right, here we go, Timmy, right there. Show those to the camera and the folks out there in the crowd. We appreciate all of you guys showing up today and gals. Put your hands together right there, Tim Kales.
Good job, buddy.
Two more days.
Absolutely. You got it, man.
All right, next to the scales. You're going to head right down that way. Boat number 57. He's sponsored by himself. He's worked hard to do this. He's going to be traveling for 2 years from Barrington, New Jersey. Where's he at? He's around there in the corner. He's getting his fish ready. Wave to us there, Luke. There we go. Now I know it's him. Coming up to the scales, Luke Schrader. He's got five in the bag. Hey, folks, check out these beautiful boats and RVs right here brought to you by HW Power Sports and Orr Marine. They're doing our service and support for our anglers out there running Yamaha or Mercury Motors, so we appreciate them locally for doing what they're doing. Also, if you are hungry and you are thirsty, check out Chick-fil-A and Founders Brewery behind me and the trailer over there by the convention center here in Texarkana. All right, Luke is coming up here. He's just bagging up his fish. He's trying to build up the drama. He might have 40 pounds. He might have 30 pounds. It looks like David Dudley got those new glasses. Cameraman, show those new glasses on Dudley. You need to put those things on and show the crowd what they look like. Wow, we got a little bit of Wow. I tell you what, John Lennon's coming out, man. John Lennon right there. They're polarized and they look good. He might have those on during the broadcast tomorrow from 8 o'clock to 2 o'clock Central Standard Time. Luke, you ready to come up on stage? All right, here we go. Luke Schrader coming up here. He's got five in the bag. Day one, event number two, NPFL Wright Patman Lake, brought to you by Progressive Insurance. Like I said, Luke is on a 2-year extravaganza, sold his home to make his dream come true.
worked his butt off, and now he's up here running the circuits. Put it up there for me, Luke. We got five in the bag. Decent day one, 13 pounds, 1 ounce, 13-1, my man.
There you go, grab that. Good job, man.
All right, we got a couple more anglers coming up to the scales. We'll wait for them. Right now, your leader, 25 pounds even, Keith Carson, 23 pounds, Nick Provonizak, 22 pounds, River Lee, 21-13, Mark Schilling, 21-10, Josh Ray. That rounds out our top five. Your big bass right now is Keith Carson at 6-13, Chad Aaron at 5-13. See what we got coming up here? I think we got somebody queued up. Like I said, folks, if you're hungry, check out Chick-fil-A right there. You ready for me there, Michelle, inside the trailer? There we go. How about boat number 83, Colossal Toyota Pro from Tigerton, Wisconsin. Put your hands together for Doug Chapin. Making that turn, bringing up that beautiful rig up to the weigh-in stage. Everybody out there on the live stream will get to take a look at Doug Chapin's sponsors and his team that put this together and made it possible through his hard work. All about those small businesses in town that help these anglers go out there and make their dreams come true. All right, here we go. Doug Chapin, he's got five in the bag. My man Sean pulling this rig up. We appreciate it, doing a great job. Doug, wait till that boat comes to a complete stop. Now you can come on up. All right, here we go. Somebody looks like they had a good day. Yeah, there we go. Doug Chapin got a big smile on his face. He doesn't say much, man. Good poker player right here. 16 pounds, 14 ounces. Let's see some fish. Hold on, reweigh it on this. Hold on.
I can't put your fish in the water. He's fishing a fish if you look at me. Yeah, you're missing a fish, I think. All right, Doug, come up here.
He looked at me like I'm crazy. I go, that's a good day, man. How about this? How about five fish? You want me to redo this? You just want to hear me talk. How about this? Come on, settle down. 21 pounds, 3 ounces. That's a five fish limit right there for Doug Chapin.
You would have thought I stole his Christmas gift.
All right, Doug, let's show two of those five fish that you're bringing up. Good job today, buddy. 21-03 is going to put Doug right there in sixth place unofficially. Show those fish off to those folks. Some good fish right there. The boom! Good job, Dougie.
That's much better. All right, my man, take this bag. Head down there, watch it. It's slick right there.
Good job. Next up to the scales. Known this guy for a long time. Fished AIA back there regionally there. He's been on the FLW Tour. Now he's over here with us at the NPFL Tour. Boat number 79, NPFL Pro from Grove, Oklahoma. Put your hands together for Sheldon Collins. Sheldon has got five in the bag going to work. Make sure you have five in the bag, Sheldon. I can't help it if somebody only puts four in the bag. You cannot put, you got to go through Fat Cat on that. I think it's seven on a crappie tournament. On a bass tournament, only five. So what that's telling me is, you got a good bag here, Sheldon. He's being greedy because he's got a good bag here. How about a weight of 16 pounds, 12 ounces, going to put you right there in the top 25. All right, next to the scales, we got about, it looks like six, seven, eight more anglers coming up here. Next to the scales, boat number 54, NPFL Pro, Bucks and Bass Pro from Roseville, California, Bryant Smith. We got a lot of Western guys that are fishing the NPFL. We really appreciate those guys coming on board with us. We will be out west next year for a tournament, and I know Brian Smith is looking forward to that. Brian has got five in the bag. All right, Brian, let's come on up here. Put them on the scale for me. We'll give you a day one weight of. Good day one right there. 14 pounds, 14 ounces. 14, 14. Good job. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 74, MPFL Pro from Hebron, Indiana, Ryan Chandler. Ryan has got five in the bag. Good start to day one. He's going to sleep well tonight, have a good meal, and be ready to go on day two, correct?
Yes, sir. I'll be ready to go tomorrow.
How about 12 pounds, 6 ounces, 12 pounds, 6 ounces. Here you go, Ryan. Thank you, buddy. We want to thank TH Marine, is the official fish care of the NPFL, supplying us with G-Juice, also sponsoring our release boat, brought to you by Ulrich Marine out of Branson, Missouri, and all the crew over there at Extreme Outdoors, so we appreciate them. Next to the scales, boat number 66, Wholesale Batteries Pro, from Bonner Springs, Kansas, Chris Wisenet, the boom! Chris was over at Texarkana Resources with me working, too. We had a good time over there with the folks, helping out and getting everything done with sternos and boxes and all sorts of good stuff. All right, here we go, Chris. Put them on the scale for me, my man. We're going to give you a day one weight of, good day, 17 pounds, 12 ounces. Let's see some fish. Job, 17-12 for Chris Wisenet, Wholesale Batteries Pro, Bonner Springs, Kansas. There's two beauties right there for you, folks. All right, here we go. Next to the scales. We got a little bit of a gap here. I know that's John Cox up there, and I got a surprise for John Cox. I'm gonna have Fat Cat Bernard Newton come up on stage here and present this for me. You know you want to come up on stage. You're not bashful and shy. Come on. Bernard Newton? That's our Big Bite Challenge check right there. Look how much money it is. If John ever gets up here. So our Big Bass sponsor, absolutely it will. Our Big Bass sponsor is the Big Bite Challenge. That's Jeff Dobson. Check that out, a membership. Buy into it. Our anglers, each Big Bass here is for $1,000. However, if they buy into the membership, 100% payback. Every Big Bass of our tournament, right now it's up to $5,000. John Cox will be getting a check for the biggest bass at Eufaula for $4,500 for that one fish right there.
Hey, it's got six fish on there. It's got six fish.
All right, here we go. Boat number 81, Mike Bell Chevrolet Pro, Carrollton, Georgia. Mr. John Cox has got five in the bag. John, we got a present for you from Fat Cat. All right, Johnny, let's weigh up these fish real quick. And then Fat Cat is going to give you that big old check. You got five in the bag? We had some problems. All right, John, day one, Wright Patman event number two, NPFL. We're going to give you a weight of 14 pounds even, 14 pounds even. Why don't you go right over there and grab that big check and show it off to folks. $4,500 for one fish right there.
Always wanted a big check.
Round stakes on John Cox, the original John Cox. John, we only got about 12 minutes left in this broadcast. You need to get off stage.
I'm saving this check forever.
All right. All right, here we go. Next to the stage, boat number 75. MPFL Pro from St. Augustine, Florida. Put your hands together for Matt Massey. hung out with Matt the other day at breakfast. He was excited to go here at Wright Patman. He's got 5 fish in the bag. He said something about bobbers, and no, I'm just kidding. All that good stuff. Bobbers and shiners. All right, here we go. 5 in the bag. Right now, your leader, Keith Carson, at 25 even. Nick Provonizak at 23 even. 22 even for River Lee. Nobody likes ounces in the top 3. Put it up there for me there, Matt. All right, Matt, day 1. Weight of good start to the tournament. 12 pounds, 9 ounces. 12 pounds, 9 ounces. Thanks, Matt. All right. Next to the scales, boat number 69, Palmetto Boat Center Pro from Fort Mill, South Carolina, Chris Canute. Chris has got 5 in the bag. Hold on just a second. There we go. I don't want you to fall off. I wanted the boat to stop. Wrap it up for me. Put it up on the scales. He's got a good day 1, folks. £19 even. Let's see some of those fish. Good job, Chris. Right here.
Here. Watch this. I put this hook here for you.
Chris is excited on day 1. He's got 19. Here's 2 of those fish, folks. Put your hands together, folks. Going to work. Tell us about it.
Well, I'm going to tell you, John Cox got a check, didn't he?
Yes, he did.
Here, hold that Macintosh.
He's buying dinner tonight. How much did he get paid?
$4,500.
I'm eating a steak tonight. Thank y'all for showing up. We really appreciate it. This lake is phenomenal. I know the crowds are going to get bigger and bigger. I want to thank everybody at home for all the support.
Appreciate it, Chris. Good job on day 1 right there, 19 pounds. All right, got a little bit of lull here. We're waiting for some of these anglers to come across. Looks like we got maybe 4 or 5 left. Folks, if you're hungry and you're thirsty, like I said, Chick-fil-A and Founders Brewing behind us. Tomorrow, our live stream will start at 8 Central, go till 2 o'clock. We will have updates on our website and our social media of whether it's a go. We've got some weather that's moving in, but it keeps changing from day to day, hour to hour. So just we'll keep you posted and let you know. Our launch is at 6:30 tomorrow morning from Sportsman's Cove. And then weigh-in will start at 3:30. But our live stream for on-the-water action with Luke Duncan, David Dudley, and Fat Cat starts at 8 o'clock and will go till 2 o'clock on Friday and Saturday. Appreciate the boys from Game Day right there. Are you guys heading anywhere after this, or is this shut down after this? You guys are done and going out and drinking. All right. They were over at Walk-On's yesterday, a great bar, a lot of great food, great atmosphere over there. If you wanted a sporting event in Australia like curling or highlight, you could find it over there at Walk-On's, right? All right, good deal. Great bar. If you're here in town, Walk-On's, good place to go and eat. Neiman's Barbecue, they hosted the round table for 2 straight nights. Great barbecue. It's championship, world championship barbecue out of Neiman's over there, about 6 miles from the convention center. All right, coming up to the scales. Boat number 86, MPFL Pro from Warren, Ohio, Joe DeCerny. Let's see what Joe did on day 1 here. He was fired up and ready to go at practice. Kind of a mixed bag here and there. I think he was holding his cards close to the vest. Didn't want to give out any secrets. Wanted to come in here and surprise everybody. But let's see what he's got going on. All right, Joe. He's got 5 in the bag. Just from guppies. Yeah, we'll see about that. All right, Joe. Put him up on the scale for me. We're going to give you a day 1 weight of.
Not enough.
That's all right. You can't win it today. You can't lose it. 11:03. That's the Joe DeCerny hook right there. make it easy on you guys. Put your hands together, folks, right there, going to work at Wright Patman Lake.
You're saving all the big ones for tomorrow.
I need to find it.
Joe DeCerny right there, folks. All right, here we go. Boat number 94. Buffalo River Hardwoods Pro from Ponca, Arkansas, Scotty Valines. Scotty with that beautifully wrapped boat, or I should say truck, and jersey. Scotty has got five in the bag. Day one, event number two, NPFL, the league from Wright Patman Lake. I got no read on Scotty. I have no idea what he's got in that bag. He's smiling. He had a decent day, so he finally revealed. He showed me two pocket aces. All right, here we go, Scotty. Put him up. He did have a good day. Good weight right here. Put you in that 15-pound mark. A little bit less. How about? Come on, lock in, baby. We got a lot of jumping fish. All right, here we go. A weight of 14 pounds, 11 ounces. 14, 11.
Good job. You got anything you want to show? You got anything you want to show?
No.
No, okay. Good job, man.
All right. Where's our next angler? They're starting to get lined up over there across the street. Our folks out here tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, folks, at the conclusion of the weigh-in, we are going to have a concert, maybe outside. Just depends on the weather. It doesn't look good now, but it's been moved inside. So tell all your friends, come over there. Folks, if you are trying to quit from chewing tobacco, we have got a great product for you called Fully Loaded. It is a non-nicotine chew that will kick the habit for you. So check out one of our newest sponsors, Fully Loaded. They will kick the habit of all of those other brands. Give them the look. You can go online. They will send you a can for $1. So check out FullyLoadedChew.com. All right, some more anglers are coming up to the scales. I recognize that boat and that truck. Stu Arthur is a big advocate of autism awareness. He gave away a bunch of buffs at the angler meeting on Wednesday night. He will get checked in here. He's got some buffs that he'll probably give to some of you fans right here. He's got enough. He'll throw them out to you and everything. But April is Autism Awareness Month. Yes, ma'am. Okay, so like I had told folks, this is a little bit different setup. These guys are coming from the lake. It's about a 20-minute trip. There was a accident on the highway. Not one of our anglers, but it just backed up traffic. That's why there's a little bit of delay here, something you have to deal with. But these guys are starting to roll in right now, so be patient with us. Hopefully everybody in that accident is okay. But like I said, none of our anglers were involved in that, so that's good on our part there. So Stu Arthur coming up here. He is boat number 71, Ag Explorer Pro from Benton, Missouri, my home state. Neighbors with the good old state of Arkansas. We're in Texas right now. Drive on up here. Hey, Stu, you got any of those buffs? I don't know if he has any of those buffs to give to any of those fans out there, but he gave them out in plenty to all of the anglers there, and they're sporting them up on stage here today for autism awareness. So Stuart Arthur's coming up here. He's got three fish in the bag. He's the Ag Explorer Pro, like I said, from Benton, Missouri. He's coming up to the stage, beautifully wrapped boat and truck. Got the family along with him, which we always love. Is that Logan? That is Logan right there. You know how I knew that? I cheated. Autism awareness right here for Stu coming up here on the stage. He's got three. Do you have the other two, Stu?
Several times.
We've heard that a lot from the anglers there. It's just tough to get them out of those bushes. Take your time coming up here, my man. TH Marine with these bags for our anglers, keeping those fish nice and healthy. Go ahead and say a few words about autism awareness.
Well, I'd like everyone to know April is Autism Awareness Month, and I gave out some buffs. Anyone in the crowd that still cares to wear a face mask, after I pull out of here, I have a box load of face masks. Not the buffs, but actual puzzle piece face mask. But April is Autism Awareness Month, and I'm doing a little bit, you know, for autism. My main sponsor is Ag Explorer, which is a nutrient company. They sell fertilizers, nutrients to any farmers out there. They're a nationwide company. Check out Ag Explorer. And I'd like to say, you know, hi to my anyone watching, my fans, my mom, my dad, my buddy Dave White, Slop and Pop. We used to have a team, and he got a hold of me after 20 years seeing me on this tour.
Okay.
And he's called, you know, he got back in touch with me. So the guy's been struck by lightning twice, if you can believe it. So he's pretty lucky.
I would say so. How about day one, 8 pounds, 1 ounce? 8 pounds, 1 ounce. Go get him tomorrow, my man. You got one? I got a hook for you. Look at this. I got a hook for you. How about that? He wants to show one of those fish off on there. Good-looking fish right there. Give it up for right there for Stu Arthur. Good-looking fish there, Stu.
There you go, my man.
My wife.
Your camera woman wants a picture. Appreciate it, Stu. All right, next to the scales, boat number 70. Buck Knives Pro from Spokane Valley, Washington, just right around the corner, Jake Boomer. How's Sean doing down there? He's doing all right. Great crew inside the trailer, outside the trailer, making this weigh-in run smoothly. Jake has got five in the bag. Day one, event number two, National Professional Fishing League. Looks like he had a good day out there. Get you started off. Pop him off the scale for me there, Jake. Good work today, my man. How about a weight of 13 pounds, 14 ounces?
Good job.
All right, next to the scales, boat number 84. He had a camera in his boat today. He's sponsored by himself and his family. He put on a show today, folks. He's from Liberty Hill, Texas. Donnie O'Neill. Donnie is not camera shy one bit. The boom! Check it out, Donnie O'Neill getting it done. Had a great morning. I did not see what he did in the afternoon on the live stream, but I know he was feasting early this morning out of those bushes. I think we had more fully loaded hook sets from Donnie O'Neill today than anybody. He was ripping them out of those bushes. He's got five in the bag. I'm looking for 25 pounds to take the lead. No? It's a good bag. Here we go, Donnie O'Neill. 20 pounds, 10 ounces. Going to put you right there in the top five. What'd you set the hook today, about 50 times?
Quite a few times.
He's tired. He needs a bath and a steak. Put your hands together. Donnie O'Neill right there, 20 pounds, 10 ounces. All right, next to the scales. We're getting towards the end. I see a few boats across the street there. Our traffic folks doing a great job getting these anglers back across there. Boat number 76, Seven Rivers Marine Pro from North Baltimore, Ohio. Put your hands together for Craig Burwell. Craig looked like he was chopping wood right there. What were you doing right there? All right, it's hook set like this, not chopping wood. All right, here we go. Craig has got two in the bag, one in the bag. Come up here. All right, here we go. All right, not the day that you wanted, but it's Wright Patman. You can come back strong tomorrow.
Yeah, Wright Patman, this place is awesome. I mean, it has them. The practice was really good. I mean, I just didn't execute today. Had a lot of quality bites, and, I mean, we'll have the footage you guys can check out on our YouTube channel, but bottom line is I didn't execute, and tomorrow, if they bite, we'll be in there.
3 pounds, 1 ounce. 3 pounds, 1 ounce. All right, next to the scales. What boat number, Miss Michelle, are you going to give me? Boat number 67 from Northbrook, Illinois. Mr. Stu Martell. All right, Stu. Stu is coming to the scales with 5 in the bag. Starting off with that limit. There you go. Perfect. Whoever's driving that truck just did a perfect job. All right. Stu, did you have a day today?
I did. Caught a lot of fish.
All right, Stu, we're going to wait. He's up. Talk to the crowd.
Okay. This place is amazing. It was a little bit slow till about 11 o'clock, but then I started setting the hook on probably a dozen 13, 14, 15-inch fish, and then the bigger ones start coming in the afternoon from me. I did not get that giant bite, which I've been getting in practice, but today it eluded me, and we'll work on it tomorrow.
Good job there, Stu. How about a weight of 11 pounds, 5 ounces, 11.5. Go ahead and grab that over there, buddy. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 82. He had a camera on his boat, NPFL Pro, Mr. James Biggs. Purple People Eater. How many did James put in the bucket today? How about 5 fish in the bag? James is up here. Check out that boat and truck there, kids. Looking good on that wrap. James is a seasoned veteran of the professional ranks. He's a visor guy. We didn't buy any visors. Guess what he did? He made himself a visor. All right, James, put him up on the scale. He's got 5. Day one weight, event number 2. 11 pounds, 15 ounces, 11.15. All right. Who do we have up next? Once again, we want to thank HW Power Sports giving us tournament support for our anglers on the Yamaha side. And we also want to thank Orr Marine on the Mercury side giving our angler support. We also want to thank TH Marine and Ulrich Marine for our fish care. TH Marine is the official fish care of the NPFL. So Shanna and the team, we appreciate everything you do, plus Ulrich Marine, Tom, and the crew back there in Branson, Missouri. We appreciate you getting those fish back into the waters at Wright Patman so all these youngsters out here can fish in the future for these big 8, 9, and 10-pounders. All right, here we go. He was excited to get his boat wrapped. It was a little bit delayed, a lot of delays last year and this year. Boat number 87, Harley Davidson Pro from Marshfield, Wisconsin, Jeff Barth. Let's look at that Harley Davidson wrap boat by Mr. Jeff Barth. Jeff, going to work on day one, had 5 fish in the bag. He's got a limit. Starting out good. Looks like he's popping those into the bag. He's got them ready for me. You got them ready for me, Barth? All right, there we go. Wait till that boat comes to a complete stop and let's hop up there. We want to show off that Harley wrap, brother. Look at that boat, folks. That wrap looks sweet. All right, Jeff. He came away frustrated from Eufaula. He said, I'm coming back strong, event number 2. Day one, getting out of the gate. We got a limit. Tell us about it.
I was hoping it would be a little bit more. I just couldn't find a big bite. I didn't have a lot of bites, but had my limit, probably 11. Just went searching for a big one. Couldn't find it. Hopefully we can fish tomorrow.
13 pounds, 6 ounces. Out of the gate good. Come back strong tomorrow. Thanks, Jeff. Over here to the left. Exit stage left. All right. Next, to the scales. Boat number 77. Radio Vent Radon Mitigation Pro from Tyler, Texas. Put your hands together for Travis Jewell. All right, Travis. He's got 5 in the bag. He's coming out strong after day one. Make sure you got all five in there. We already had an incident with only four, and I got a stink eye look like it was my fault. All right, Travis. Looks like Travis had a day, folks. Not really. It looks pretty good. No? Get you in that 15-pound range, get you out of the gate? Right there, about 13 pounds probably. Not bad, huh? 13 pounds, 12 ounces. 13-12. All right, put your hands together right there. Travis Jewell getting it done. Five fish out of Wright Patman. Good job, buddy. You got it, brother. All right. We got any more boats coming? How do we look there, crew? Nobody's checking in right now. We'll give it a little bit more time before we close these scales.
Can we get a count on the total number? Total number of boats signed in, or are we done?
We weighed 85.
We weighed what?
85.
That's all?
Yeah.
All right, it looks like we might have a few more heading our way. We'll see. Be a little bit of a delay. Like I said, there's traffic on the highway there. One of the things that you have to expect when you do an off-site weigh-in. But number one, we want to thank all the fans for coming down here, all the kids, moms and dads, grandparents, showing up on here on a Thursday. We're going to do this all over again on Friday and Saturday, hopefully on Friday. We'll see what the weather looks like. And then on Saturday, if we have to cancel the Friday day two competition, we will not reschedule it or prolong the tournament. We'll basically do a Saturday day two, and that will be the end of the tournament. It will turn into a two-day tournament from a three-day tournament. So just pay attention to our website and our social media, and we'll keep you up to date. It looks like most of that weather will be towards the evening time, so our anglers should be okay on the water. But safety first when it comes to fishing and out on the water. I know Stu just said a friend of his got struck by lightning twice. That's hard to believe. The guy should buy a lottery ticket every day, but it's not something we want to mess with as an organization at the NPFL. So it looks like a few more boats are lining up across the street. They'll be coming across. Bear with us. The live stream weigh-in is still going on. I need to get me a drink of water. We also want to thank our production crew at The Fix for our live stream today. Setting it up for Luke Duncan and David Dudley and Fat Cat to knock it out of the park with the coverage today in studio and on the water. We also want to thank Twin Visuals, Travis and Tanner Lyons. Everything you see on our website and on our social media, those photos and videos are done by Twin Visuals. These guys are absolutely outstanding, so we appreciate them. We also want to thank Darian Craig, who handles all of our posting and content and puts that stuff out on social media. And then we also want to thank Ray down at Pro Sites for our website. Does a phenomenal job where everybody can get info about the National Pro Fishing League and their events. Next, to the scales. Thank you, sir. I got a green one this time. That'll work. Next to the scales, boat number 100. Central Kentucky Sonar Pro from Nicholasville, Kentucky, Sean Murphy. Stu, I want to hear a clap for Sean Murphy. Give me a loud clap. There we go. That's what I want to hear. That's what I want to hear. Appreciate it. I'm getting tired, too. I understand. I need that lounge chair right there. She's not looking at me right now. I need that lounge chair right now. Tom said he needs help. All right, here we go. Sean Murphy coming to the scales. He's got five in the bag. Good start to event number two here at Wright Patman Lake, brought to you by Progressive. More boats pulling in. Get a good flow here going. Sean Murphy fully loaded five times on the hook sets with this bag. You probably hit more of them than that. All right, Sean coming up to the scales. He's got five in the bag. Sean, you do some work today? I'm not going to lift that up. Your arms are bigger than mine. Here we go. Sean Murphy. How about this? 20 pounds, 10 ounces. Sean Murphy, going to move you into the top seven. How about this? Let's see some of those fish on that 2010. Going to put him right there in seventh place, tied with Donnie O'Neill. Put your hands together, folks. Get loud. It just sparked up the enthusiasm right there. Put him back in there, Sean. Take that microphone and tell the folks about it.
Man, my whole practice was a grind, you know. Of course, you probably hear that a lot, but I just went down and fished hard today and finally started putting a little bit together. Once you got a couple bites, stick down in the area and fish real thorough and real clean. So missed a couple good opportunities, left a couple out there, but I think I'll go catch them tomorrow, hopefully, and see what happens.
Good job, brother. Good job. Right that way. Be careful. It's slick. All right, next, to the scales, boat number 102, Phantom Outdoors Pro. He had a camera on his boat from Rock Hill, South Carolina, Pug Clements. Pug, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I grew up and born in Rock Hill, Missouri. So there you go, man. We got a connection.
He's the host of Square Table.
He is the host. Don't we have a round table? We have a Fat Cat hosted round table. Pug is the host of the Square Table. So we use a Square Table for our round table. Do they use a round table for their Square Table?
Yeah.
No, they use a Square Table. All right, they're more professional than we are. All right, here we go. Fred Pug Clements, Rock Hill, day one weight, 15 pounds, 10 ounces for Pug. Let's see some fish. Couple of beauties inside that 15-pound bag for Pug, right out there at the end of the stage. Show it off to those folks. Put your hands together. Next, to the scales. Boat number 104. He went out last today. Turquoise Rose Boutique Pro from Santa Maria, California, Luis Fernandez. Luis had a short trip to Texarkana. It was only a couple thousand miles. Lewis has got a smile on his face all the time, and the reason being is he's bringing five fish to the scales on day one. Lewis had a great event at Eufaula. He's going to back that up and say it's not a fluke. Put it on the scale for me. Day one weight, my man. How about it? 18 pounds, 4 ounces for Lewis Fernandez. Let's see some fish. It doesn't matter where in the country. Lewis says, give me some water, and I'll show you some bass. Lewis Fernandez right there, getting it done.
Yeah, so my practice here at Texas is the first time I've been on Wright Patman, and I didn't have a good practice, man. I shook a lot of bites off, but the ones I caught were little male bucks. And, you know, this morning, being the last boat out, you know, I so much going through your head. And so I just talked to Jesus a little bit, and then he told me, he said, just follow my lead today and let's go fishing. And that's what we did. We caught a lot of fish. We caught the right ones. That 19 pounds right there, I had a little 2.5 pounder in there, so if I could have got rid of that with another 4 or 5, we'd be doing some things. So I know what to do for tomorrow. I'm excited about fishing tomorrow. At least I'm first boat out tomorrow.
Yes, you are.
And yeah, man, we had that Bragg Craner rigging boat, that Ranger boat, all over this lake today, and everything ran good. All the sponsors, all the family and support, all the techs, thank you very much, and we'll whack them tomorrow.
The fully loaded hook set all day today, my man, didn't you? Good job, Lewis. All right, next to the scales, boat number 88, 6 Cent Lures Pro. He had a camera on his boat. Your hometown boy right here from Texarkana, Arkansas, Michael Yoder. Come on, folks. He works hard. He fishes hard. He's a family man. Mr. Michael Yoder. Mike has got 5 in the bag. All right, here we go. Wait till that comes to a complete stop. Jump up here. Mike's got five in the bag. Getting it done. Put it on the scale, brother. Day one, event number two, NPFL, Wright Patman Lake. Good bag today. 18 pounds, 12 ounces for your local boy, Michael Yoder. There's one good one. Oh, he's got a couple, three. All right, here we go. Put your hands together, folks, right there. Michael Yoder right here from Texarkana. All right, Mike, do me a favor.
Put those back in there. I'm going to hand you the microphone. Talk a little bit to the folks. Go ahead, talk.
Man, it's just good to be here. I feel very blessed. Fish, hometown, it made it easy. I got to be at the house with my wife and daughter this week. I just appreciate all the support, all the text, all the calls, all the friendship. It's a tough one. You put 100 pros on this lake, and they're going to flat out catch them. Somebody's going to land on them. I think my fish were post-spawn. I'm fishing a different lake than these guys catching the big ones. I think I'm going to have to bring the big boat and burn some gas tomorrow.
Well, whatever it is, a small boat got you 18 pounds. Does a big boat get you 23?
It's got a bigger one. I will.
All right, well, there you go. It's a good answer, brother. Put your hands together for Michael Yoder right there. How about next to the scales? Boat number 92, Central Mini Stop Pro from Atlanta, South Carolina, Bryce Matthews. All right, Bryce coming up to the scales. He has got five in the bag. A lot of limits today from these pros, showing out a great fishery here at Wright Patman here in beautiful Texarkana, Texas. We're here at the convention center at the Hilton Garden Inn. Brought to you by Progressive. Bryce has got five in the bag. You got all five in that bag? I had one guy come up with only four and looked at me like all puzzled. All right, here we go. Put them on that scale for me, Bryce. Five in a bag. Good work today, day one. Excellent work today. 16 pounds, 15 ounces. He's got a couple of fish out of that Bryce Matthews limit right there. He's going to show you folks. All you little kids out there, I want you to scream and shout. There you go. Good job. No, I want her to do that. That was perfect. I told her to do it. My fault, Mom. Good job there, Bryce. All right. Next to the scales. Boat number 98. We've got Keystone Bank Pro from LaGrange, Texas, Cody Grady. He's got the family in there, too. How you doing, little lady? Wave to the camera right there. Wave right there. Right there. Don't look at me. You want to look at the camera. All right, Cody. He's got five in the bag. Day one. Put him up on a scale here. A weight of 15 pounds even, my man. 15 even. There you go, right there.
Show that camera right there.
Good work right there, my man. Good job, Cody.
Go ahead, grab that bag.
All right, next to the scales. Boat number 93, NPFL Pro. I'll tell you what, if you want pure entertainment, you should have saw day two at Eufaula, Alabama. This guy put about 50 or 60 fish in the boat and came out with over 23 pounds. Put your hands together for Chance Woodard. He's got five in the bag. He's got the family here. What's your names, boys? Cameron? Legend? A legend in the making. How many times you heard that joke right there, huh? All right, Legend and Cameron. We got Chance coming up. We got the other crew out there. Put it up there, Chance. Day one, we're going to give you a weight on five fish. Lock in. 17 pounds, 9 ounces, 17.9. You got anything you want to show? He told me last time, he goes, Al, make sure I take my hood off when I come on stage. I say, hey, you got to keep yourself protected from that sun. I can understand. Show those fish off to those folks. Chance Woodard, he can flat out fish and load up that rod with fully loaded hook sets.
Good job, buddy. Good start, man. Go ahead. Yeah. Go ahead and take that.
All right, next, to the scales. Boat number 96, Gajo Bates Pro from Pointel, Pennsylvania. Put your hands together for James Schultz. James has got four in the bag today. The Gajo Bates were working today for him. He's got four in the bag. James, did you have the fifth one today?
I had a lot of fish that were short, and I had a lot of boat issues, but we stuck in there and made four in the well. So.
All right, here we go. We're going to give you a weight of 7 pounds, 6 ounces on day one. 7 pounds, 6 ounces. We got that on the scale? Seven. There we go. Perfect. All right, James, appreciate you, buddy. All right, next, to the scales. Boat number 89, NPFL Pro, Fisherman Central Pro, from Warren, Ohio, Dale Prinke. Come on up here, Dale. Hold on just a second. That drive-through weigh-in, sometimes you get a little bit of a traffic jam. We don't want to bust up any bumpers or any props. Dale's coming up here. He's a Fisherman Central Pro. Hey, Dale, I got a surprise for you. Dale, I've got a surprise for you. Wait till that boat stops. You going to be able to make that leap, brother? Hand me those fish. That's all right. Dale has got two in the bag. We're going to weigh it up. You can bang 23, 24 pounds here. I know your skills. This is Wright Patman. You'll be all right here. 4 pounds, 10 ounces. 4 pounds, 10 ounces. Stay right there for me. What are you doing for dinner tonight?
I don't know.
You got no plans?
I'm
not asking you to take me to dinner. I'm just saying, what are you doing?
I don't know.
How about you go to dinner with your pop? Where's your dad at?
Came all the way from Ohio just for you, buddy.
I don't know what to say.
Just say, hey, we're going to dinner tonight.
Yes, we are going to dinner.
He said that he's been planning this for 2 months. He hid his truck over there. He almost got caught because he got the same hotel as you, and he introduced himself about 2 hours ago. He said he's going to take you to dinner, but he said, actually, you're going to pay.
Go figure.
Go figure. All right, Dale. Good to always see the dads out here. He surprised his son coming out here and talked about it. It's great. All right, folks, coming to the scales. Boat number 91, Bass Tank Pro from Pleasant Hill, Missouri, Mr. Kevin Rogers. Kevin has got 5 bass in the bag. For folks that don't know, Kevin is one heck of a crappie fisherman and said, you know what? I need a new challenge. He still crappie fishes, but he's getting into the bass realm. He's with the Bass Tank. He's a heck of a guy. He's been doing this for a long time. He's put in the work to get this done. He's got 5 in the bag. He came away from Eufaula unsatisfied. He said he's coming to Texas to have some fun. Kevin Rogers, day one, 16 pounds, 4 ounces. Let's see some fish. Put your hands together. 1604 on the scale is going to put him right there in the top 30. Day one, 1604 first. Kevin Rogers.
Awesome. I never got to hold up fish. That was my first time.
You like that?
Glad beer.
All right. Next, to the scales. Boat 101, NPFL Pro, Mr. Michael Brewer. All right, Mike. It's got that. I don't know. I can't tell. I don't know if it's 12, if it's 15, or if it's 19. He's got another one of them poker faces. We'll see what he's got coming up here. He's got 4 in the bag, so I know he's not happy about that. And I guarantee it got off at least once or twice. 3 times? 4? Oh, my God. 5 times. 5 times. You know what? It happens to all of us and all that stuff. Here's what we're going to do. Go ahead and talk about it.
Right here?
Yep.
Yeah, I had probably 25, 26 pounds on, seen them, lost them at the boat, and then I'm weighing this in. So, yeah, I'm not real pleased. The last one at 3 o'clock was about 6, 7 pounds. I lost it right at the boat, and that knocked the rest of the wind I had out of my sails.
Go get them tomorrow there. Not a bad start, 10 pounds, but not expected what you came up as far as getting off. Appreciate it, Mike. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 99. NPFL Pro from Marion, Indiana, Tim Wilson. Timmy has got 5 in the bag. He's got a limit on day one here at Wright Patman Lake, Texarkana, Texas. We're here at the Texarkana Convention Center at the Hilton Garden Inn. Wait till that boat comes to a complete stop. We'll bring that limit up to the scales. We'll weigh you up. Tim is ready to go fishing tomorrow. He doesn't want that weather to come in because it looks like he had a good day. Yes, he did, folks. Yes, he did. 18 pounds, 3 ounces. Tim Wilson right there, 6 pounds behind your leader. All right, folks, check him out. Tim Wilson right there, bringing 5 to the scales for 18 pounds, 3 ounces.
Good job, bud. Thank you. You want to talk a little?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Stand right there.
I tell you what, I had a grind during practice. Number one, I want to say hi to my wife and kids and my friends that are watching, but there's a place called Jones Trolling Motor somewhere here in town, and a guy named Ladd and Yoder, I believe, own it. I tell you what, if it wasn't for them today, yesterday, fixing my stuff, I wouldn't have been able to stop. Because you got a power pole down, or minor raptors, you got a raptor down and be able to fish your spots, or I wouldn't have had none of those fish today. So a shout out to those guys for fixing my stuff for me. And hi to everybody else.
Appreciate it, my man. Good job today. Jones Trolling Motor, folks, support those local businesses. Yoder and his partner right there, they did a lot of work this week. Next to the scales, boat number 95. Clayton Holmes, pro, hometown boy from Texarkana, Texas, Jake Chauncey. Hey, I know that little lady driving the boat. Don't I know you? How big was that fish supposed to be?
How big was it? This big?
Supposed to be 10 pounds, she said.
She said 10 pounds. All right, Jake, he's got 5 in the bag. Day one, a good start to the tournament. 17 pounds, 4 ounces. Let's see some fish. Always good to see the family here. Got the pretty bow in your hair. You look just as pretty as you did during that interview. All right, here we go. Put your hands together. Your local boy right here, Mr. Jake Chauncey, 17-04 on 5 fish.
Go ahead and put those in there and here. Talk for a second.
All right.
Just stand right there.
Hello, guys. I appreciate y'all for coming out. Really do. You know, it's a big deal for us to have a big tournament like that here in Texarkana. For me to be able to represent the city, I'm going to do my best, guys. I know I got some stiff competition, but, you know, hopefully everything will come together tomorrow, and God will be on my side, and it'll work out, and we can do it again on Saturday.
All right, good stuff there, Jake. We appreciate it, man. We'll see you strong on day two. How about boat 103, NPFL Pro from Allberg, Vermont, Mike Como. Come on up here, Mike. Mike has got 5 in the bag. I have got something for you also, Mike. Mike was the big bass winner at event number 1 in Eufaula. Big Bite Challenge. They are sponsoring each big bass for $1,000 if you're a member. You get that extra $4,500 that John Cox, the original, turned in. Mike, we'll weigh this up, and we've got a check for you that you can display. Day one here. Our leader right now, Keith Carson, at 25 flat. Mike's got 5 in the bag. Go ahead and put it on the scale for me, my man. We're going to weigh you up at a weight of, how about it, 18 pounds, 8 ounces. Let's see some fish. There you go. Get that one right there and show those folks. There you go. Put it together right there, folks. Mike Como right there, the big bass hunter. Five in the bag. All right, Mike, event number one, you caught the biggest bass of the tournament on behalf of Big Bite Challenge. An extra $1,000 for you. Step right out there and show those folks that extra cash for the Big Bite Challenge as our sponsor of the Big Bass here in 2021. All right, next, to the scales. Boat number 97. Aris Rods Pro from Roanoke, Illinois. Put your hands together for Cortland Williams. All right, Cortland. He's got three in the bag. Did you have the other two, Cortland? No, he didn't. No? Cortland always in a good mood, regardless. I know he wanted five, but we're going to get you three in the weigh-in right now. Get you back there on day two, hopefully. And remember, no cuts. You're fishing all 3 days. How about a weight of 802, 8 pounds, 2 ounces?
What's that? Last one? Oh, beautiful.
All right, folks. Last but not least.
Hey, Paul. Hey, Paul. 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 Make sure he gets close. Butterbox, make sure he gets close to the truck.
All right, boat number 90. Horizon Trike and Marine Red River Dodge Pro from Judsonia, Arkansas. Put your hands together for Hunter Bogman. All right, Hunter. Did you do some damage today? No? All right. He's got five fish. He's got five fish right now. All right. We'll see what he does right here. One of our many inspirations in this league, Hunter going out there and getting it done. He's got a five-fish limit. You can't win it today, but you can lose it, all right? So we're going to see what you did on day one there. Hunter will be our last angler to weigh in today. Remember, check out our website and social media to make sure that the event is going off tomorrow. We're going to be watching that weather. We're going to keep our anglers safe. We will update you on our website and on our social media. If we do go 8-2 is our live stream with Duncan, Dudley, and Fat Cat. Tune in, tell your friends about it, and we'll go from there. Hand me that bag. You hand me that bag. There you go. All right, Hunter Bogman. He's got five fish coming to the scales. Right over from here for me, Hunter. 14 pounds, 4 ounces. 14-4. Tell us about it.
Well, I thought I was doing okay until I got on the trailer and looked at the weights. Now I realized I'm behind.
All right, you're behind. You know, you got Keith Carson at 25 pounds. That's a heck of a day.
Yeah, it is. It is. This lake's got them. You know, I have one good fish. I needed more. So hopefully we can make it work tomorrow.
Well, absolutely. Look, you can hammer that 25-pound bag, 23-pound bag, just like anybody else. So we will see you out there tomorrow. Hunter's our last person to weigh in here today. Folks, good night. Appreciate everybody coming down here. Love you, Mom and Dad.